With 90% of Ohio's economy now open, our local health departments are focused on enforcing the safety protocols put in place. 2 News reporter Adam Reif has more on what they say is working and what can be done better.
Public Health of Dayton and Montgomery County is having to reshuffle personnel in order to make sure businesses throughout the area are complying with state regulations. It's an ongoing process. They say they're making adjustments as needed.
We know as businesses start to open up and people start to move about, there will be an increase in the number of cases.
But Cefaletto says we can control how we prepare for the expected spike.
We don't want it to get to a point where businesses need to close down again. So we really need to make sure that both the businesses and the public are taking these measures seriously.
Inspectors checked on restaurants and bars but did not find any violations, and resources are stretched thin because normally general business and retailers don't require safety inspections.
We don't have a set of inspectors dedicated to that, so we are repurposing people from other departments right now in order to be able to handle a large increase in the amount of outreach that we need to do.
Cefaletto says the regulations are in place to protect employees and customers, and public health wants to work with the businesses to keep everyone safe.
We know that all businesses want to be open and they want to have customers, and we want them to have customers.
And public health expects to see innovation that goes beyond the basic safety measures.
It's getting to the point where now businesses are going to compete not only on their services and their products, but also on safety.
It was a big weekend for restaurants as they reopen for outdoor dining. Coming up tonight at 5, we'll talk with the Ohio Restaurant Association about what lies ahead as restaurants open to indoor dining this Thursday. In Dayton, Adam Reif, 2 News, working for you.